In this video, we'll go over 11 foods to avoid when trying to lose weight. So stay tuned and keep watching till the end. Number 1. French fries and potato chips. Whole potatoes are healthy and filling, but French fries and potato chips are not. They are very high in calories, and it's easy to eat way too many of them. French fries and potato chips are unhealthy and fattening. On the other hand, whole, boiled potatoes are very healthy and help fill you up. Number 2. Sugary drinks. Sugar-sweetened beverages, like soda, are one of the unhealthiest foods on the planet. They are strongly associated with weight gain and can have disastrous health effects when consumed in excess. Even though sugary drinks contain a lot of calories, your brain doesn't register them like solid food. Liquid sugar calories don't make you feel full, and you won't eat less food to compensate. If you are serious about losing weight, consider giving up sugary drinks completely. Sugary drinks can negatively affect your weight and general health. Number 3. White bread. White bread is highly refined and often contains a lot of added sugar. It is high on the glycemic index and can spike your blood sugar levels. Fortunately, there are many healthy alternatives to conventional wheat bread. One is Ezekiel bread, which is probably the healthiest bread on the market. White bread is made from very fine flour, and can spike your blood sugar levels and lead to overeating. Number 4. Candy bars. Candy bars are extremely unhealthy. They pack a lot of added sugar, added oils and refined flour into a small package. Candy bars are high in calories and low in nutrients. An average-sized candy bar covered in chocolate can contain around 200 to 300 calories. Unfortunately, you can find candy bars everywhere. Number 5. Most fruit juices. Most fruit juices you find at the supermarket have very little in common with whole fruit. Fruit juices are highly processed and loaded with sugar. In fact, they can contain just as much sugar and calories as soda, if not more. Stay away from fruit juice and eat whole fruit instead. Number 6. Pastries, cookies and cakes. Pastries, cookies and cakes are packed with unhealthy ingredients like added sugar and refined flour. They may also contain artificial trans fats, which are very harmful and linked to many diseases. Pastries, cookies and cakes are not very satisfying, and you will likely become hungry very quickly after eating these high-calorie, low-nutrient foods. If you're craving something sweet, reach for a piece of dark chocolate instead. Number 7. Some types of alcohol. Alcohol provides more calories than carbs and protein, or about 7 calories per gram. Drinking alcohol in moderation seems to be fine and is actually linked to reduced weight gain. Heavy drinking, on the other hand, is associated with increased weight gain. Number 8. Ice cream. Ice cream is incredibly delicious, but very unhealthy. It is high in calories, and most types are loaded with sugar. A small portion of ice cream is fine every now and then, but the problem is that it's very easy to consume massive amounts in one sitting. Number 9. Pizza. Pizza is a very popular fast food. However, commercially made pizzas also happen to be very unhealthy. They're extremely high in calories and often contain unhealthy ingredients like highly refined flour and processed meat. Number 10. High-calorie coffee drinks. Coffee contains several biologically active substances, most importantly caffeine. High-calorie coffee drinks are actually no better than soda. They're loaded with empty calories that can equal a whole meal. If you like coffee, it's best to stick to plain, black coffee when trying to lose weight. Number 11. Foods high in added sugar. Added sugar is probably the worst thing in the modern diet. Excess amounts have been linked to some of the most serious diseases in the world today. Foods high in added sugar usually provide tons of empty calories, but are not very filling. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, consider liking and subscribing.